In this video, we have given that 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to 1 by x plus y. Then we have to find the value of x by y whole cube plus y by x whole cube. So we have given that 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to 1 by x plus y. And here xy will be LCM and we will get y plus x that is equal to 1 by x plus y. And if we cross multiply, then we will get x plus y whole square is equal to xy, and x plus y whole square is x square plus y square plus 2xy that is equal to xy, and if we divide both sides with xy, then we get x square by xy plus y square by xy plus 2xy by xy is equal to xy by xy, and x square by xy will be x by y plus y square by xy will be y by x plus 2xy by xy will be 2 is equal to xy by xy will be 1, and we can get x by y plus y by x is equal to 1 minus 2 will be minus 1. We have x by y plus y by x is equal to minus 1, and if we cube it both side, then x by y plus y by x whole cube will be equal to minus 1 cube, and this will be equal to x by y cube plus y by x cube plus 3 into x by y into y by x times x by y plus y by x is equal to, and minus 1 cube will be minus 1, and x will get cancelled and y will also get cancelled, and we will get x by y whole cube plus y by x whole cube plus 3 times, and x by y plus y by x is equal to minus 1 that is equal to minus 1. And it is x by y whole cube plus y by x whole cube, and 3 times minus 1 will be minus 3 is equal to minus 1, and we can get x by y whole cube plus y by x whole cube is equal to minus 1 plus 3 will be 2. So this is equal to 2.